County Sheriff's deputies now say they believe the vehicle involved in this was a 2014 or newer Toyota Highlander. They say the driver of that SUV hit and killed a 37-year-old Hamilton woman. Deputies believe this happened around 3:20 this morning near Millville Road and Boyle Road. We're told deputies were just on patrol when they noticed some debris on Millville and then found the woman's body. Now, they are not releasing her name right now because they say they're still working on notifying her family. Now, back to the SUV believed to be involved in this. Deputies say they think it is maroon in color, will have some front end damage and a broken or missing right headlight. Anyone with information on what happened, anyone who might know something about the vehicle, is asked to call the Butler County Sheriff's Office. At the alert desk, Jessica Schmidt, Fox 19 Now.